Hello, friend Fujosovich here, and welcome back to ClusterTruck, and welcome back to World 5 Medieval. I shouldn't say welcome back, I've never played this one before, so let's get into it. Level 5-1. If you guys have any... Here I am, my big mouth, trying to talk and play. I should know that doesn't work. I love that hammer up there, just so you all know. Okay, grappling hook's pretty sweet, but it's not infallible. I'm also debating whether or not I should be taking off the grappling hook, but I think it's fair. I think the strategy here is going to be kind of to go kind of fast. Not too fast. Ooh, grappling hook. There we go. Just do it. Don't get hit. If any of you want any of your custom levels played, please feel free to leave a link in the comments and I'll get to them as quickly as I can. I'm not sure how often I'm going to be doing cluster play. Oh my. Wait, is he on a timer, or is it like when I get close, is my question. No, it's okay, we'll just go here, then we'll go over to the right. Yep. I think we're fine here. I hope these are in the level. Well, here we go. Good night. Oh, now they're just combining these? Oh, so the thing is, if you jump, yeah, let's go, push through, is that the last obstacle? Yeah, these are fine. No, don't. I was so amazed that my truck was going to make it the whole way, I didn't even think about moving there. I'm not allowed to get stuck on this one, that's fine. Here we go, save yourself. There we go. Do it, push through, I can't see what's going on now. Keep going, friend. Easy peasy. I kind of dig this medieval theme. Oh, that's awesome. Launch me up. That is awesome. Grappling hook victory! Yeah, grappling hook is definitely my favorite. Not that I've tried anything else, but it just seems the most fun to me. Nope, that's not the one I wanted to grab. Oh, that was so close. See, I really like the way they did this level because there was so much going on. Oh, that was so close to being an awesome... Wait, where is the launcher? I want to be on it. No. Hold on. No, I missed... We're going to try and get onto this launcher here. Yeah, look at all that air time. Oh, too bad. Simple. Nice. No. You're still good. Oh, 5-5 it is. Simple, easy. Easily. Okay, I don't feel like this strategy really works. Here we go. We're on a truck. This is... Nope. I didn't see it coming. I didn't know there was another one there. End of the line. Here we go. Nope. Onto the truck that gets launched right here. Nope. Okay, here we go. This truck can push through. Here we go. Push through. You got it. I don't know about that level. It's kind of crazy. And a little... Oh, fire? Does the fire just kill me? Should I... Yes, it does. Okay, that's fine. Nope. Okay, second time's a charm. Third time's a charm. I don't know why I keep doing this. I'm not 100% sure. Okay, here's the strategy. We go slow here. Wait for the fire. Then we go fast. And then it looks like we're kind of going slow again. And we're good. Alright, this level seems like you just gotta learn the pattern of what's going on there. Nothing wrong with that. 5-7. Okay, what's going on here? What's going on? Nope. What was that? What was going on there at all? Okay, I'm still not seeing it. Okay, so some of these trucks get launched? Do all of them get launched? Those trucks do not get launched. Those trucks don't make it. Here we go. And we're landing it. We got grappling hook to save us. And then we hope we just don't get crunched here. And this looks like absolute chaos here. We just hope our truck makes it. No, so close. Oh, some trucks do make it through. Okay, here we go. We line it up here. The third from the front seem to be the best trucks. And then you can kind of just hang out here. And now it's just going to be a matter of finding trucks that kill you. I don't know if I'm going to make this without the grappling hook. Thank you, grappling hook. Okay, we make it through here. Just got to not get crunched. Grappling hook again. We don't have enough momentum. Somehow we had enough there. I wonder if the last row of trucks, maybe we just got to hang back here. Look, everyone gets cleared out of the way. We have people to jump to up there if and when we need it, like we do right now. Oh, we're landing it perfectly this time. Okay, land it. Here we go. Got some airtime bonus points. Maybe I should unlock other stuff. Maybe that would help. I don't know. We're going to wait here. No. We can make this. Oh, perfect. Well, not perfect, but I mean, at least we beat it. Oh, yeah, so we need to figure this out. Okay. Now they're just... There's all sorts of chaos. Oh, okay. See, I was thinking I could use that other truck as a kind of a blocking mechanism for that fire. Here we go. Nope, why do I do this? Okay, here we go. And we're gonna grappling hook to our death. It's too late for me now. And we're just gonna wait it out. Let all these other trucks get destroyed. My driver's good. My driver is not good. And we wait here. And we wait here. Here we go. And we still got it going. Oh, please! That was pretty awesome. Here we go. Push through. We got this. Oh my goodness. This medieval world is just a little crazy. 5-9. I feel like the 9th levels tend to be the most challenging ones so far. I feel like 2-9 I really did not enjoy. 3-9 was hard. Laser World 9 was okay. Okay, this is just me riding out this one truck. What's happening? Wait. Oh my goodness, did I have to race and now I'm not able to make it through here? Oh, wait! Okay, so that is fully a race. Okay. So we gotta go fast. So we make it. Here we go, just going fast into the fight. Although I would have made it through the gate though. Every time, why is that truck coming back at me? Okay, here we go. We make it through this first one. There we go. Traffic jam before the second. And we made it. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, you just gotta go fast at the beginning and time out the flames at the end. Love it. Level 5-10, let's see. This medieval world, I feel like I wanna go fast. Too fast. Too furious? Here we go, I think this driver's pretty good. Nope. This music completely reminds me of Ninja Turtles for the NES. That was pretty sweet that I somehow managed to make that as well. What's happening here? Left? No, I didn't know where I was going. That was awesome. Okay, crazy blind jumps. I really hope that people are including crazy blind jumps in custom levels. Because here we go. This is easy. Yeah, the grappling hook definitely helps. Okay, so those trucks, I mean, I couldn't have made it to those trucks anyways, right? Now we run, we make this jump. This should be relatively easy with the grappling hook. My arrogance will be my undoing. Kind of interesting, because we can grappling hook to some of the inanimate objects. But in things like the buildings, things like mountains. Oh boy, we should have made that jump a little bit faster. And we need to get up here. I think we got this. We got it this time. Not even using. Oh my. Oh my. We're going to that one? Of course! What the heck is going on? What the heck is going on? All of the trucks are gonna make it. And so are we. Here we go. And we gotta move up quickly. But not too quickly, because obviously if our trucks are gone. That's no good. Here we go. What was happening here again? Just absolute... Okay, as long as I'm on a truck that gets flipped, I think I'll be okay. Perfect! Alright, that looks like that's going to be the end of level 5. We're moving on to the ancient world. Alright, so I'm going to end the gameplay right there. Thanks for hanging out with me. If you're enjoying the videos, please feel to like and subscribe. If you want some of your custom levels played, please leave a link in the comments. Thanks for hanging out with me, and I'll see you next time.